Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to open Internet Explorer without Microsoft Edge. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, I'm going to show you how to open Internet Explorer without Microsoft Edge. Now, as you can see on my desktop here, I've got two Internet Explorer shortcuts. If I use this Internet Explorer shortcut, it opens in Microsoft Edge. But if I go ahead and use the other Internet Explorer shortcut, it actually opens Internet Explorer on my computer, and it's fully functional and you can use it to browse the web. Now, to get this shortcut, just follow these steps. First, do a search for Notepad and then open Notepad on your computer. Then you need to copy and paste this script that I have included in my written guide, and you can find a link to my written guide in the description of this video. But once you've pasted the script, you can click on File and then Save As. And then next, you can navigate to your Documents folder, click on Documents, and then for the file name, change that to internetexplorer.vbs and change the Save As type to All Files. It's very important that you save it with the .vbs file extension, and that you have the Save As type set to All Files. Once you've done that, click on Save, and when you're finished with that, you can close Notepad, and then you can open a new File Explorer window on your computer, navigate to Documents, and then find that internetexplorer.vbs file. Once you've found that file in your documents, right-click on it, then click on Send To, and select Desktop, so you can create a shortcut. And it's going to create a new shortcut on your desktop. Now, once you have this shortcut, you can right click on it, then you can rename it, and you can just get rid of the .vbs inside of this shortcut. Then right click on it again, click on Properties, and then in this window, click on Change Icon, and then you can just find the Internet Explorer icon in this list of icons. There it is, just select it, then click on OK, and click on Apply and OK, and then you'll have this Internet Explorer shortcut. And if you double click on this shortcut, it's going to open Internet Explorer on your computer, and you'll be able to use it without Microsoft Edge. So I hope this quick guide's been useful. Please like the video, and I'll see you in the next one.